I'm just resting here. I can't place here. See that? That van is. It says there's there. Come up here. I'll put this on behind me as they come up more stairs. Down there's the bridge going back over to OHSU and going back there. This is the nursing school. Yeah, sort of the shortcut to the nursing school. I've known about this for years. Well, I explore, you know what I mean? I go exploring. It's pretty. School of Nursing. I know some of you ladies know this place. And guys. I need to attend the one. Well, we're back. Alright, we're sun. Nothing running right now. I think they're done for the day, but look how they've come up the elevator shaft here. There's a lot of glare because of the sun, but man, they've made a let's see, since I've been here, they've went 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 floors since I first seen it started coming up here to watch. Look at that. Yeah, I remember when I first seen they were down, they were welding right down there. So yeah, 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 floors up that shaft. That's pretty good progress in a short amount of time. Wow. Yeah. Yeah, remember when that elevator shaft was just exposed by itself? And there was nothing. And now look at it. That's impressive. It's just plain impressive. Look at the gorgeous view out today. Oh yeah. What a gorgeous day. Yeah, this is a nice shot here. Real nice. Yeah, I can't believe that's 8 floors since I first seen them. Still in 8 floors. The elevator shaft was just bare by itself. Wicked. Can't see Hood today. Might be able to see. Yeah, there's St. Helens right over there. I can't think you can reach out there. Maybe. That's all right. Dad and I came up here for a little rest and relaxation. We had a busy day, and now it's time to just enjoy this beautiful weather. Came out for a little spin. Central. Still got an hour left of daylight, maybe. But we just came out here because I knew there wouldn't be many people here right now, but it's just glorious. All right, let me take some stills. This is where we are. For those of you